Ceiling Fans, Clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more. And back with another Roblox Ceiling Fan video. What we're looking at here is a FASCO Parlor Fan. As you can see, this is a smaller version, in case you didn't know it came in one. It's 38 inches. The larger version is 52 inches. So yeah, this fan is located in the dining room of a Roblox house built in the 1970s. And yeah, I'll go ahead and demonstrate for you, beginning with low speed. Kind of faster than what a low speed would typically be. Also, this video is featuring one of my Roblox friends, Lasco2150 Desk Fan. And yeah, I'll go ahead and give the variable speed a turn. Was it straight to high or something? I feel like this fan only has 2 speed just because we went straight to high. Probably give it another turn. I don't know, it looks like the same speed. No. It's all the way up to high. So yeah. Not really like a medium speed or anything like that, but yeah. This fan still blows a ton of air, goes very fast. And yeah, go ahead and shut it off for you. And we'll watch it spin down. Did not turn off or something? I don't know, that's weird. Alright, I think it's spinning down. Yeah, it's spinning down. Yeah, here's the fan in the kitchen. I think it's a golden fan or something like that. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah. And there's the FASCO World's Fair, which I already filmed. Plastic Emerson out here in between the house and the garage. And yeah, that is a video of my 30 sorry excuse me this is a video of my FASCO Parlor Fan. So hope you guys enjoy this video and thanks for watching. It's not mine actually, but yeah, this is installed in the house. Alright. Ceiling Fans, Clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more out.